Hey fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen. Thanks for clicking on my new video. So for those of you guys who are loyal subscribers, you know that I usually take somebody who is a client or a model or an actress in the chair and I show you step-by-step professional makeup artist tips, tricks, and demos. But today I'm gonna take you into my own face and I'm gonna do something that you guys have been asking for months in this series that I'm doing to create this entire look. I'm gonna break it down into detailed step-by-step demos. In part one, I'm gonna show you exactly how to use the Kevin O'Quinn Sensual Skin Enhancer to highlight, contour, and create a full coverage, flawless foundation.
Skin that has sunspots and hyperpigmentation is especially susceptible to sun damage if not wearing the proper sunscreen. So I like using the Murad Rapid Age Spot and Pigment Lightening Serum to help combat any of the darkness on the skin. Hydroquinone, which is the pigment lightener doctors prescribe most, lightens existing dark spots and age spots while addressing the causes of hyperpigmentation. This also has glycolic acid, which lifts away dull, dead skin cells and allows active ingredients like vitamin C in the serum to penetrate more quickly and deeply for faster, better results. So I'm using the Vuzette palette to hold all of my Kevin O'Quinn Sensual Skin Enhancers because I'm a working professional makeup artist and I need to have all of my colors in one easy to carry palette when working with celebrities or pop stars on music videos. So I like using my fingertips if I'm going to use this product as a full coverage foundation. This product is so heavily pigmented and so rich that a little tiny bit goes a long way. So what you're seeing is actually a lot of product being placed on my skin, and I'm using a lighter shade to highlight under my eyes, across the top of my cheekbones, in the middle of my eyebrows, in the center of my forehead, and then across my eyelids in the center as well. So I'm using this lighter color to highlight the planes of my face that I want to come forward for the photograph or for the video. Now, I normally wouldn't use this much product on a celebrity or anyone else in particular other than for myself, because for this video, this is an extreme, beautiful coverage. Now, if you choose to use this much makeup on yourself, that's fine, but if you're a professional working makeup artist or an up-and-coming makeup artist, just be aware that I'm not recommending you use this much sensual skin enhancer on your clients. I'm just showing you how it works if you do by placing it on myself. Now, I like using a synthetic brush to help blend the color into the skin. I know a lot of YouTubers and Instagrammers have been using a wet beauty blender on every foundation that they touch. I personally don't like wet beauty blenders on everyone. I like the way this product works with manipulating it between the warmth of my fingers, like I'm doing now with a warmer shade on my temples and under my cheekbone to contour, also contouring the tip of the nose, and you'll see the sides of the nose in just a second. But I really like using a synthetic buffing brush to actually manipulate and just kind of get it all together and pushed into my pores and my skin. Now, I personally have very oily skin and I tend to have larger pores. So I find that the bristles of the synthetic buffing brush actually work the product into the skin better and help marry the highlight and the contour together. Now, once I'm done with that, then I will take a synthetic beauty sponge, if you will. This one is by Pure Cosmetics and it has a flat surface, and I'm taking it not wet but dry to just manipulate any of the additional cream or oil away from the surface. I feel that wetting your beauty sponges is a great technique if you have dry skin because it will add additional moisture to your face. But I like using these beauty sponges dry because I have an oily skin and I don't want any additional moisture on my face, especially after I'm using the Kevin O'Quinn Sensual Skin Enhancer, which is already very hydrating. Now I'm taking a small synthetic blending brush and I'm taking a darker shade from the Sensual Skin Enhancer. Very slight difference between that second color I used and this color now. And I'm contouring the sides of my nose and in between the brows at the top of the nose as well to give the illusion that my nose is shorter and not as long. So I'm doing additional contouring on the tips and the size of my nose to reshape it before I set it with my favorite setting spray, Urban Decay. So I do private one-on-one makeup tutorials in person in my studio, as well as video conference lessons for any artists or clients across the world that want to learn. And they're always asking me, how do I make my makeup last? And I'm like, oh my God, setting spray. You need setting spray. Now, the next thing that I'm going to show you is the RCMA No Color Loose Setting Powder. Now, this is a very finely milled loose powder, which has absolutely no color, just like the name. And I'm using a powder puff to set under my eye, across my T-zone, down the tip of my nose, and onto my chin. Now, in part two of this video, I'm going to show you exactly what I do when I bake with this loose powder. So I'm going to apply additional loose powder and do my eyes. So stay tuned for part two of this video. Now, the Urban Decay Naked Skin Ultra Finishing Loose Powder in Dark is how I'm going to contour and bronze the temples. Now, the reason I'm using this is because it is not shimmery, it is matte. I like starting with a matte appearance, and I love bronzing up my temples, under my chin, and across my cheekbones and nose with a dark matte powder. So as always on my YouTube channel, I'm here to teach. So I hope you guys learned a lot of new tips and tricks on how to apply this product. And I hope you will subscribe because coming up very soon, I'm going to show you how to get this entire look step by step.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching this step-by-step demo. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel by clicking on the link right down here at the bottom, because this series is going to be gorgeous. And I can't wait to show you step-by-step exactly how to get the look. So subscribe down below. I do 3 makeup tutorials, demos, vlogs, makeup hauls, product reviews every single week. So I would love for you guys to subscribe. Also, leave me a comment and click thumbs up if you're enjoying these demos. If you have any comments or suggestions, leave them down below in the description box. Thank you so much for watching, and stay tuned because I have another video right here, one of 2 choices that I want you guys to check out, one of my other makeup demos, vlogs, makeup hauls, and product reviews right here on my channel, Find the Beauty with Mathias Allen. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. All right, bye for now.